everyone and welcome to a new video. My name is Freddie and I make videos about Buddhism, meditation and life. And also in the future, when I will become filthy rich. I watch another YouTuber. I'm not saying a name, but she said she was filthy rich. So that is possible for me too. So, today we shall talk about something important, and that is being kind, being gentle, and speak softly, very softly, because when you are kind, you are nicer to yourself and to other people, to other beings. Then you're creating a good atmosphere around you and everyone else. So this is, it's good to be kind actually, yes. Because we're living here on this planet, we have to engage with different beings and species. So we have to learn how to work together. And there kindness plays an essential role. And also be gentle. Yes, be gentle in speech, not using any harsh words. Maybe just for fun you can actually. But, and the last but not least, you have to speak very softly. You have not be angry. And I will make a video about this also, why your anger is killing you. So, speak softly. Very softly, it is, you're creating good atmosphere and you're getting so peaceful. Yes, so soft is the way of meditation, you can say. It's not a hard path, it's a soft path, you're becoming soft. Yeah, bye bye. And don't forget to leave me a thumbs up if you like it. And subscribe to my channel if you want more about Buddhism, meditation and life. I see you in my next video. Bye bye.